The rich will die. The poor will die. The highly esteemed will die. Even the preachers will die. Are we together? But there are some few mists of death. There are things that you don't know about death.
Through death.
Number one, you don't know what will kill you. Number two, you don't know where you'll die. Number three, you don't know the time of your death. I'm not coming to curse or to speak every matters. I am here to bless you. I am here to speak life. I am here to speak wisdom. You don't know when you'll die. You don't know when you'll die. You don't know the time of your death. You don't know where you'll die. But the living know. But they will die.
Number four.
Number four. Number four.
Number
four.
Number four. Number four. Amen.
I say hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we together?
Tuko pamoja.
Glory to God.
Utukufu kwa Bwana.
I said glory to God.
Utukufu kwa Bwana.
You are not supposed to live your life carelessly.
Wewe lekwi kalao maisha matena mubango.
The life that you have.
Maisha la wina moka na
kisho la wina. It's not your life.
Si waku.
The life that you have.
Maisha la wina mo.
It's the life of God.
Ni maisha ni that you want.
Your eyes steward.
We mudhuku.
Your eyes steward.
We mundu wa moko.
You are caretaker.
We musuvei.
I say you are caretaker.
Ni mundu wa usuvei.
You are caretaker.
We are waku niko suvei.
Value that life.
Suvei adayo.
Value that life.
Suvei adayo.
Value that life.
Suvei adayo.
Before your time comes.
Ebinaya pita na wika.
Value that life.
And that I also
say, Father,
Asangai.
Everybody say, Father,
Father,
teach me to number my days, that I may apply wisdom, that I may apply wisdom in living. Now, since we know that everyone who is living will die, and you cannot escape death, we can call you sir.
No, tipite mashito ma.
We can call you rich.
No, tipite mudui.
But death does not see richness.
Lakini kikuki yon now.
When the time comes,
imi ndaya vikiana.
Everyone will go.
Kila mundu akadi.
The question is,
kulioniache.
Where will you go?
Akadi bawe.
After this life,
maisha mavela.
There is life.
E maisha ngi.
After the grave,
after we.
There is life.
E maisha.
After this life,
iti na wa maisha.
Eternal life.
Then
a kuna maisha ya milele.
Hallelujah. Amen.
I say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Unaweza kuwa wewe ni msana mrembo, unasumbua vijana kwa eneo hii, lakini a time is coming.
Utonya hivi anaiwa wetandi ni watu yunu ndio masumbua na kuika maondo manene lakini baby ndalivika.
Be wise and apply wisdom in your life.
Is the awi mundo muye no kabikiya quick ya wiwa kundini wa.
I say be wise and apply wisdom.
Is the awi mundo muye no kachu mi.
Wisdom in your living. Fear the Lord in your life. Fear the Lord in your life. Acknowledge your Creator.
Now,
since we know that, what are we supposed to do? The living must prepare for the day of their death. The living should prepare for the time of their death. The living should prepare
inyatu ke yumbani.
For the time of their death.
Nundu ebinda yaki kuri kundu eyu kiche.
Unaweza toka kwa nazishi.
No ume madikoni.
Na usikia ule fulani. Mulikuwa mmekaa karibu nae.
Ukaishi osi uilie na akeba uka muma.
Nae ameondoka.
Ukegwa ni uendie.
You don't know the day.
Haimu unduishi.
You don't know the time.
Haimu unduishi.
You don't know the hour.